So this is continuation of lecture number 26 in this particular part of the lecture I will be discussing about the brushless DC motors. Basically the basic construction principle of a motor and a generator is same, and when we are basically rotating the shaft, the electrical energy is produced on the other hand. So a brushless DC electric motor, or BLDC motor, or BL motor, also known as electronically commutated motor. So in this type of motor there is no mechanical commutator. Instead it is its commutating principle is electronically controlled, and it is basically a synchronous motor. So DC electricity is provided to it via inverter or switching power supply, which produces electricity in the form of alternating current to drive each phase of the motor via a closed loop controller. The controller provides the pulses of current to the motor winding that control the speed and torque of the motor. So this control system replaces the commutator principle, conventional electric commutator. These are the basic ABA diagram, basic diagram, and they are giving the low and high pulses, which energizes the alternating coils. And in this, this is basically the rotating part, and the rotating part has attached permanent magnets to it, which are labeled as north and south. This depicted by the red and blue color. So basically they are rotating, and they are rotating as the internal electronic electrogenerated magnet or electromagnetic that is being made via providing these alternative pulses to it, are generating opposite poles against them. So it uses permanent magnet on the rotor or the field production, and coils on the stator for output voltage production. Voltage is rectified and regulated at output using semiconductor devices in order to generate the DC current. So the benefit using the brushless DC generator is that there is no need of brushes or commutator, therefore they are improving its reliability. The limitations that are associated to the brushless DC motors and brushless DC generators are they have power limitation of less than 100 kilowatt. The reverse conversion of electrical energy into mechanical energy is done by the electric motor, and the motors and generators have mainly many similarities. Many motors can be mechanically driven to generate electricity frequently, so they make it acceptable manual generator. So a brushless DC motor can be used as a brushless DC generator with proper inverters. So the disadvantages of the commutator part that was used in conventional motors, that the first of all there were the frictional losses, and the friction of the brushes sliding along the rotating commutator segments causes power loss that can be significant in a low power motor. The soft brush material that is basically made up of carbon wears down due to friction, creating dust, and eventually the brushes have to be replaced. This makes the commutator motors unsuitable for particulate or sealed applications like hard disk motors, and for applications that require maintenance free operations. The electrical resistance of the sliding brush contact causes a voltage drop, and the motor circuit is called brush drop, which consumes energy. Also, the motors which contain the brushes and the commutators, they have a problem of sparking, which have been completely removed using brushless DC motors and DC generators. So brushless motors offer other advantages over brushed DC motors, including high torque to weight ratio. So they have high torque to weight ratio, means they are more efficient. They are more efficient, and their efficiency is relatively improved by. As compared to the conventional brushed DC motor. Also, the elimination of ionized sparks from the commutators, they are completely removed, and overall reduction of electromagnetic interference with winding or rotors, they have been removed. Also, there the centrifugal force that is being subjected to the winding of a conventional brushed DC motor has been completely removed by the using of brushless DC motors.